And new tonight at 11, a man was in serious condition after he was shot in the Russell neighborhood. Police were called to the scene just after 7 this evening on West Muhammad Ali between Dr. W.J. Hodge and 22nd Street. The victim was taken to the Louisville Hospital for treatment. No arrest had been made. Call 574-LMPD if you have any information that can help the investigation.